So we're in D sharp. I believe it's played like on the record with a pick, palm muted. So I play that three times, just that single D sharp. And then start the riff here. So we're going to be going from D sharp to C sharp. So D sharp and C sharp with just the, when you're on the D sharp, using those wee hammer-ons and D sharp. So now we're on the D sharp chord shape. Playing the D sharp, just playing it on the E string here, just because I'm closer to these 12th fret D and G string. And a wee triplet hammer on the A string, 11, 12, 13. God. So back to the first section. Slight rhythm change, like the first time we did that, it's all the are on this sort of wee upbeat. More ghosts? What is going on? Stop it, you ghosts. I'm trying to do a bass video here, for goodness sakes. There's no one else in the house. Are they trying to tell me they dig it or not? What was I talking about? Yeah, so the second time, instead of them all being on the up, it's like down, up, down. I'm not talking up as in my sort of plectrum movement, like the upbeat. It's, I'm sure, a 16th note before the sort of the strong one, two, on the three. Thank you. high, but sometimes, you know, on within the D sharp. Play on the G with the root note and an octave. There you go. I hope you digged it. Digged it?